I was raised in St. Paul, but I was born in Haiti.
Oh, you're born in Haiti? Okay. Oh, wow. Where in Haiti? Have you ever been back?
No.
Okay. Well, yeah, it is, but Haiti has its own food store as well, too. I mean, so did you grow up eating any Haitian food at all?
I'm not sure because I never really asked if it's Haitian food or not.
Oh, okay.
But I moved out of Haiti when I was
Yeah, okay. All right. Well, no, you've got a good story at the beginning here already. We have to go back and bring back some recipes.
Recipes?
Yeah.
Well, my mom cooks a lot of rice. She always likes it.
And so now, with all of that food that your mother's prepared, and maybe some of it was a Haitian thing, have you learned to cook any of that food?
I have not. I've actually helped for my own make rice, but rice is just naturally cooked. Ramen. Everyone loves ramen. I can make ramen anytime. That's special.
Okay.
Anything microwavable.
Actually, no, this is good stories as well, too. Okay.
I guess we never really sat down and ate together off and on, but once in a while we do. I guess that makes eating, more enjoyable. I guess those times I appreciate more. People with family enjoy it. That's what I like about it.
Now, who else is in my house right now?
Where'd you grow up in St. Paul? Okay. And so, what was your favorite place to eat around there? Where did you grocery shop?
Popeyes. Walmart, Kung Fu's, Rainbow. Sometimes Chinese food.
He got my things.
Okay. Oh no, this is good too. All of these stories are important. No, thanks, man.
It is one.
All right, for being on this side of the camera as well.